Don't worry, my husband's a coach. I got in trouble when we got in the car.
I bet you did.
You think he scares me?
Yeah, no. Because you probably wear the pants, the dress, and all of them.
All of the pants.
Yeah, because at my house it's the same way.
I'm a scary lady, I hear.
I don't know about all that. Yeah. Look, that's one of them things you don't speak on,
yeah,
to stay out of trouble.
Look, you just and say yes.
I'm staying out of trouble.
Hey, can I get one down deck and the batter? Okay, everybody else is better than that.
All right, girl.
In my nose.
We'll take it back.
Girl. I did want to ask you what game time was, but walked away too quick. One literally just flew up my nose and I thought I was going to die.
Oh,
like, not to be dramatic, but my life ended.
It was like, oh,
and then he like, he get it out. And
like, oh.
21. Like, I couldn't get it out. Now it's a whole thing.
So you swallowed it out.
Like my nose ring out, but I mean, what are you supposed to do? Then that's even more disgusting.
All right, you ready, Jaden?
I'm Jaden. You got it right here, baby.
Hey, now you see it, baby. Head in, baby, head in. Hey, battle, baby, battle.
You get it right here, Remy.
Landon, baby.
Bring him in.
All right, let's go, Landon. Have fun, baby.
Thank you.
baby. Good eye, baby.
There you go. All right, Brody, bring him in.
Be smart too. Play defense, boys! Molly, Bub is 16 today?
Thank you.
Not his kids, let me not. Oh, up!
Up,
Hammy! Up, Hammy! Yeah! Woo!
Hey, he couldn't stop smiling.
No. Hey, work's going mad. That boy was hit high, son.
Yeah. Hey, he was smiling. He couldn't stop smiling.
Sadly, it is
so good. All
right. Tell them the nuggets are one.
I don't care. Hey, be confident, baby. Be confident. Barrel the ball. Thank you. Hey, one ahead, one ahead. Yes! Hey, baby, I'll take it all day.
All right?
Take it all day. All right, way to put that to ball, baby. He loads, that's over his head. They were on defense so damn fast.
Now, you're going to just come up with it,
Peter. Not at all. I mean, they may.
Yeah,
I think
right. Oh, really?
Yeah, we need to. Well, he's about 2 years younger than
me. You got to be careful telling folks you rub elbows with the Dorians.
I'll be older right now.
Come on, really. So, you know how we act. It's nothing with me.
Well, I ain't no. Some of y'all act like that. You following that song.
Yeah. Most.
But nah, I come over there. You know when they had a big old horse ride in Grand Bay?
Yeah.
I'm always there.
The horse show.
Yeah.
You know, off-road one.
I have 5 Tennessee walkers.
Oh, beautiful.
This is my horse for the moment.
Got it. Right. I'm so happy.
Because my kids eat all the other ones.
Felt that.
Yeah. And how you doing, man? That must be yours if you come back to work.
Son.
I'm a lady. When they chop them up, they get the laugh.
Yeah.
We act good. We're
good. Did you get a dress?
I did.
Did you settle on it?
I don't know if I can say that about
the name. Yes.
The kids are good, but I don't know if I can say that about
the kids. The kids are good because they got crazy mamas that got their dad all the time.
Roger!
Roger! Maybe I sneeze that net out.
Look at Landon out there stepping up.
Weeks.
Oh, never brought it.
Getting! Ah!
or he tried to bunt. He never pulled it back from the bunt. So it was...
They going out in the camper?
Go ahead, not him.
Jamie said, not him. Behind you, baby. Well, you know, Shannon's best friend, Haley, not Place, but Casey. Yeah, her fiance, Stevens, are also our viewers. Take the motorcycle with her, whatever. Yeah, man, got killed in a car accident at 4 a.m. Said that car hit 6 cars before it hit the line. And, like, deaded it, like, headed up.
Like, was it a, like,
yes!
Yeah.
So he's drunk. You have to think that RV engine sits right in the front. So a car went smooth into it.
Oh, hit the front of
it.
Yeah,
like
he went
on.
Through the whole other.
I was gonna say, that was one of the. Yes! Oh. Good pitch, Rim! I wonder if Kenny played this weekend. If we're gonna get a newspaper article from Christmas. We had 67 RVs and 12 cars. Yes. Come on, Landon. Good job, baby. All right, we take what they give.
She's also going to say that he hit it over the fence.
Girl, Bobby said that he does not doubt that he hit it over at Matthews. But that he did not hit it over that green wall. There was no way. When? Oh, sorry. I did not hear you. I pulled a cash on my bag. But Bobby said,
and I think I heard her, don't worry.
Bobby said he doesn't doubt that he hit it over the fence. Because his view low on hit tracks is high. Like, he hits hard. That's not the thing. No, he said there's no way that he hit. Bobby said he bet on more than I like bet not. But now on the hit tracks, he leaves in that age group of all of this, even like private races. But that does not mean when it comes to this. Like nothing. Nice pitch. Also, I don't care about your six-page paragraphs and MLA format. I don't. When your child tells you you should listen. Look, it all started with that foul ball or that thrown baseball at the park. I mean,
you know, you had different games.
And now your husband is playing the team.
What are we
doing? Yes. Yes. Oh. Not bad, baby. Not bad. He ain't cheering for one kid until this boy shut up. All right, eight. I don't even know who you are.
I'm coming.
Got it right here, Remy, baby.
Traumatic experience from Monday. She said, I don't want to drive my car to a wall. I said, it's her house.
Oh my God. Very, very traumatic.
considering Sunday, all we talked about at the ballpark was taking her hair down. I can only imagine how you look, too. Just like, yes.
Nice for me.
Turned the TV off, ready to walk out. Hair washed, ready to go.
And my phone went off, I looked down and I know you.
The lawn's my favorite.
It's gone.
The lawn is my favorite.
She said Friday.
I know. She going red hot.
She said she ain't got
time. Heads up! Oh yeah, next weekend. Or not here.
Well,
oh yeah. Well, we're just waiting to see what the space today this morning is.
Good.
We're all 2 days.
Are those 2 days?
It's hard to play 2 days when everybody is.
Yeah.
We try not to play. That's, you know, Bobby really drives himself from a laid back home.
He's laid back.
Which equates to Sundays only, but like.
Sunday only
is real sleepy.
Yeah. We're going to do Saturday.
Maybe we get real sleepy. Well, we can't play a lot of Saturday. We can play 2 days and it's still going to be a thing. We would just go and play our little two-point games, go home, and. Come on, Rim. Work in, baby, work.
You got this, women.
Ain't nobody better, eh?
Settle in. You got this, baby.
Hey, you already got him once, baby. Come on. Shake it off, eh? This time, if he comes, come home and tag him out. Nothing about cash. No!
Are you gonna do it?
Get him, Landon!
First. Well, remember they put the file in and out. Hey, remember that? Remember when they were doing that and they were like changing back and forth, going back and forth, and then they followed line?
Yeah.
They were doing it.
Yeah.
They put the plane.
You're right. I forgot about that.
I mean, it's been a while, but we watched it. We were like, what?
That was an end of the time.
Yeah. That must have been one of them extra hour sessions.
Made him on
my mind. Yeah. Glad to be out of bed.
It's miserable when you're soaking wet.
Yes.
My socks were sweating.
Yeah. Tea right here on some bullshit. Got to be mentally strong. That's all he was trying to do is mentally focus. Because the man never touched a collegiate baseball field, so he lives by Kerry City, New Jersey.
He wants him to see that one on second all the way in the middle.
Correct. And the whole time he needed to pick Hunt here.
Right.
It's been a late night for me since Thursday. I went to Jackson, Mississippi Friday.
All they want is mental mistakes, so they act like they capitalize on something.
Thank you.
we should have wanted to drive at his head. Just knock his ugly ass back.
All right, let's go, Jaden.
Do a foul ball right
now. Yeah, I just want his nose right. Foul ball.
Yeah, baby.
Yes, it's over.